Gensel had the hooking call in the final minute of the second period. He gets one here in the third. Stars hoping to cash in and double their advantage. Here's Hintz with speed. He's flying in. Hintz scores! Power play goal, Roope Hintz, and just like that, the Stars are up by two.
There are a few things in the world I love more than Roope Hintz in full flight. Wyatt Johnston hits him. Even though the puck blows up off of his blade, he is galloping and eating up ice. Skylarking is like a locomotion into the offensive zone. They're not going to cut that off. They've been able to go upstairs on Vasilevsky repeatedly. Three of the goals that way. A beauty from Hintz, who's starting to score goals once again. You forget with Roope that he has 8 goals on the season now. That's second on the club. He's just spaced them out.